Almost at the end of our discussion. That was a lovely event and very beautiful thoughts of the people. I can really see that world is full of talented women. They are self-employed. They are working for employers. They have dreams. They have thoughts. They want to change and make the difference in the world. And that's what is the beauty of a woman. And my focus is always the developing countries, where I can see there is some mistreatment with the women. Women has no free education, free health. They are still put it like a showcase in the homes, and they don't have rights in order to get justice. If there is a rights in the books, but there's nothing on practical. They are not physically protected. They are not physically able to move out freely. They have no access to the facilities. Their quality of life is really down, and that's what where I feel my focus and all of us focus should come on. We should negotiate with the governments, parliaments, legislations to bring women in shoulder to shoulder. They should get access to free education, free health, and that's we are focusing on in Berkeley, me and Musashi Global Women Foundation. And your support is always very much appreciated. With this, I want to thank all of our stakeholders, Berkeley, me, School of Business and Management, Berkeley, me Consulting, the Global Women Foundation, our sponsors and our colleagues and all the speakers. And the team for working and making it possible. With this, I want to close the day today, and I want to bless you with happiness ahead. Stay safe and stay happy, and may God bless you with all what you think and what you are striving for. Goodbye.